The Honda Autonomous Work Vehicle is a multi-purpose, fully electric, off-road vehicle that can move autonomously or by remote control. The vehicle is mostly being used for material transport, but we believe that the vehicle can provide much more value. So right now we're partnering with Black Veatch to assess the capabilities of the vehicle at a large-scale construction site.
We're in the Southwest United States. We have about 1,000 acres out here that we're building a 120 megawatt solar field on. The Honda AWV helps us out here with, you know, having 1,000 acres. It takes quite a bit of time to get from one side of the job site to the other. Cuts down on travel time for us and allows the equipment to do the job instead of having more people allocated to getting material out in the field.
So the Honda AWV is based on our Pioneer side-by-side chassis. It's a four-wheel drive platform that's capable of maneuvering in rough terrain. The AWV has a variety of sensors that we use for movement in the real world. So we're using GPS-based technology so the vehicle can identify where it is in space, and we're using LiDAR and radar sensors for obstacle detection. A remote operator can use an app to control the vehicle to move in different places in the environment. So once the operator has an idea of the actual environment, they can upload that information to our software. And we can run simulations to control the vehicle in different ways in simulation, but then we can validate that information in the real world.
The Honda Autonomous Work Vehicle really allows us to, from a safety side, take out some of the repetition that our crews have to do day in and day out. So it alleviates some of the injuries and things that they can encounter from doing repetitive tasks all the time. And then we're also utilizing it for just some basic safety stuff, making sure the guys have cold water, electrolytes. We also have hands and employees who are now freed up to work on other tasks. And so from a production standpoint, it allows us to be more productive as well.
So the knowledge that we gain from this project will ultimately help motivate the design of the next generation AWV. So we're continuing to seek business partners to further develop the technology. Honda's ultimate goal is to make this technology available and more useful to a variety of industries.